What's up, the Foresters? This is Kage848.
And this is GameEdged.
And welcome back to our Let's Play of the Forest. Our Forest multiplayer set. This sucks. I hate the beginning of this freaking intro. Welcome to our multiplayer server Let's Play of the Forest. This is episode 9, and we just ran away from our base. Why did we run away from our base?
Well, I have no idea, except for I saw Virginia walking up.
Yeah. What? So, all right. So I come back. Okay, I went to take a little walk, and I came back, and I'm standing in the base, and Game's nowhere to be found. And I hear like, you know, some cannibals down below. So I'm like, what's up with that? And I go down there, and I start bitch slapping some cannibals, and all of a sudden, I'm fighting one cannibal, and something hits me in the back. And I'm like, oh, man, it hit me in the back, you piece of shit. And I turn around, and it's fucking Virginia. So I ran to the, he said, let's get to the beach. Let's record because we can't not have this on video.
No, yeah.
So, that's what's going on.
Let's go. And actually, I better get some fire on this, cloth on this. We get some fire going because this is going to be not funny without proper tools. Even the arrows. I have to bow an arrow big time. Get some arrows going.
She's gone.
No, she's still here somewhere. They don't leave. Was there babies too?
No.
Oh, she's gone. They never disappear usually. Maybe a multiplayer they do. Jeez.
Now we still have logs on the ground over here.
Is there still some more? I couldn't see them all.
Holy shit, I did blow up a bunch of trees in their base, didn't I?
No, you took some out, buddy. I was in an area. I was picking up a base. I gotta pick up like a good, good 8 or 9 of them. Our base now, bitch. Move out. Move out.
You've been evicted.
You're out of here. I better take the body with me. I gotta build a bow. That's a big time. I know some people are probably screaming, going, why don't you build a bow and arrow? I know. We'll do it now. Let's bring his body back so we can get those bones, armor going. You got some more people coming?
There we go. No, I'm trying to find the spot to put the damn, logs in that thing.
It's 93. We're going to put up 93 of them. That's going to be insanity.
Well, for me, it says we need 356 logs.
Yeah. Well, 93
Honestly,
for each.
Honestly, I'm surprised it's not more.
These are 93 each. Each one of these towers fully loaded. And some sticks.
Is everything done up there?
60 sticks.
No, it's not.
Holy shit.
I'm going to finish up this stuff up here.
Oops. No, that's not. That's a marker. Fix that. Right, we get some more sap too. Got tons to fix, man. We seem to be hitting these laps like there's no tomorrow. We'll have to pull up some defenses later on. Oh, there's a baby right here.
Really?
See, look, Virginia was here, I swear to God. There it is.
Oh!
What a hippie.
Did you see her?
Oh, she's right here! Oh, shit, she's here. She's good. She's here. Oh, not near the base. Oh, look, she's chasing me. Like a spider would.
She's lit.
Oh, try and get her from behind.
Yeah.
I'm trying to get her from behind.
Word.
I'm scared.
Word.
Oh, it's just. Ah! Oh, I'm on fire again. It's okay. It was Sorry. Worth it. No, it was worth it.
I was trying to help.
She's down. She's a twitchy face now. It's okay. It's good. It's good. She's down. So you see, we weren't big fat liars. She did exist. I was imagining how people in the comment feels like, yeah, Virginia was there, sure. Great way to start your video. Wasn't there.
Kill that baby. Yeah, great way to start your video by lying to me.
You son of a bitch. All right, look at this. Look what we built so far. This is pretty amazing.
All right, so which room do you want?
I don't know. I guess this one.
I'll go left. Right. They're both the same room, so it doesn't matter.
Looks pretty nice. Got the same storage closet here. Look, Cage has already put down some homemade medication. That's pretty cool. How much medication? I only have 3, so we're not going to be that generous.
All right, I'm going to find I want to put a bed down in here.
I didn't know you could put the herbs. Is that new?
It's been like that for me.
You can double up. Okay, I never had that before. It's strange. I hear babies again. Damn it, they're everywhere. Is that babies or another Virginia?
Might be another Virginia, because...
I think, yeah, another Virginia behind us.
Told you they come two at a time.
She's going for the base. She's gonna try and hit it. Oh, I'm gonna stop.
I got something for her ass.
Got a stick for her. Which side's this front? Okay, that's the front!
Back up, get at her!
Is that a bomb? Oh no, no, not near the base! No, no, no! Not near
the base. Damn it, I keep throwing fire. Oh, never mind.
Where'd she go?
She's dead, she blew up. Pieces everywhere.
She just disappeared on my screen.
There's a piece right where I'm standing.
Oh shit, nothing for me, man. I didn't get to see none of that. Oh.
Here, I'm gonna push the piece off the deck.
There's nothing.
That's gross.
There's nothing.
I just pushed the piece off the deck.
I thought it looked like a magic trick. There's Virginia. She's gone now. I was like, wow, buddy. What kind of freaking...
Playing peekaboo with Virginia.
Okay. Do we have any more log slids out of here? Because... Oh, man, Cage. I thought you were going to blow up the base. I was like, shit.
Nah, I got that. The dynamite's not what blows up the base. It's the trees falling on it, so...
Okay. Well, dynamites can blow up the base because I've done it before.
I know they can, but it's not what blows up my bases.
Okay.
It's usually when I knock trees down on them.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's two Virginias. That's a pretty good start.
People in the stream thought that was awesome.
It was so much fun. I'm going to go watch your footage. I do, actually. The funniest thing is that after I finish watching my side, I go right to your side, go and double check it. I'd love to see it because you see different things I didn't see. I could see myself scared going around corners. It's pretty funny. I gotta love it.
Where's the rest of the lock slots?
I thought there was more, but you have the HUD. I don't.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to look for the...
I got the manly HUD. Guess.
Yeah, I keep forgetting to look for the damn flags.
Little flags. Alright. My god, there's so many sticks in this area. I love it.
This one's upside down for some reason over here.
Probably because you threw some dynamite and some explosives
towards him. No, that doesn't sound like me. You got me confused. You got me confused with somebody else.
Oh, no, I'm pretty sure you took it out cool.
That's not my MO.
So many sticks, so little time. All right, there we go. That's facing the wrong direction. Ow. It can be destroyed.
Damn it.
Here I'm just trying to get sticks, and I'm waiting for now Ramsey to start coming, and I keep on calling him Ramsey. I don't know why. Now this got a hell of a spike, a lag spike. Usually it tells me more is a coming. Oh shit, there's a baby. Oh, that just made me jump. Oh my god, right in my face.
Dude, those babies do a lot of damage, man. They're no joke.
It went right into my screen, right straight my face out of a brush. I didn't see it at all. It just, you can see my mouse just like jerked to left and right of fear.
Yeah. I've done that a lot in 7 Days to Die. And in this game, actually.
Oh, shit. That's pretty cool. All right, we could get at least... I wish we could carry more sticks than this. This is so irritating. There we go. Try to get as much light possible for you guys, too, because I know it must be annoying watching when it gets dark. That's why we're back in the day. But once there's lighting and a lot, we actually should be able to put ceiling lights underneath these gazebos if we could reach them. That might be hard to reach, eh?
Babies are just coming out of the freaking woodwork.
There's still some more?
One. Where's the other log sled? Is it over here?
You got the HUD.
I know. Oh, yeah, it is over here.
Like my seeing eye dog. I can't see that.
Strange, this is a strange place for it.
It's probably me. You're actually pushing me. Wow. Can you actually push me around? Oh no, as soon as you grab it, I get pushed off. Okay.
Try and get on it now.
There we go. Nope. Hey, how you doing?
Nope. It's independent of you.
It's okay. Maybe in the future. All right, let's get this done, and we'll get some more logs.
It can happen, Dev.
We should be able to push each other around. It'd be pretty cool. If you're injured, pick up our own buddies and make sure to get them on there. So you're going to put some more dynamite out here, or do you want me to give you some? Are you out?
No, I'm not out, I don't think. Oh, yeah, I am. That's okay. I'll chop down some trees.
Do you want me to give you some? I can give you some in a little tray.
No, you could use some dynamite. I shouldn't be the only one having all the fun. All
right. Well,
there's a nice cluster of trees over here.
This one here?
Might be good. Like, maybe over here.
This one right here, look at this. Oh yeah, that right here. Oh
shit. You should just do like,
oh,
I
shit.
Don't think. Just do it.
Oh! I think some went into the water. Yeah, that one went to the water. Where'd it go? I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Came out like Rambo with a big log. There we go.
I don't remember that part of Rambo.
Well, it came out with the M16.
I must have been out getting popcorn or something.
Oh, it came out with the saw, wasn't it? It was a saw. Yeah. It came out with the saw and started...
The only good Rambo is First Blood, in my opinion.
Oh, really? Eh?
I mean, the other ones are okay for, like, popcorn flicks, but, like, First Blood was real, man. That movie was awesome.
Yeah, it was. Nothing like, like Rambo and some popcorn, that's for sure. It's kind of funny with how you start seeing the bad acting in that damn movie. You're like, Christ, what the hell? But yet again, it's so entertaining. I have this crazy thing. I watch a Karate Kid.
Oh, I love the Karate Kid.
I can't stop. And people go, why are you watching that for? I go, Miyagi, man. I love the guy.
Dude, that, like, anyone who doesn't get the Karate Kid, man, I can't even relate, like, on any level at that point. Like,
oh yeah.
God, that movie's phenomenal.
Yeah, I just don't know what it is.
Like, not only from a nostalgia standpoint, it's just it's a really good freaking movie.
Yeah, where Macho at the end there with the crane kick. Man, I remember watching that. I was like, I want to be like him. Let's join karate.
I think I crane kicked some of my friends a couple times.
Did you? Trying?
Yeah.
If you guys watch a new Karate Kid, you got to go back to the old one. The new one was horrible. I couldn't even watch it.
Yeah, it was.
The first Karate Kid... Not one with a
piece. All the remakes these days suck. And I don't mean to be that old guy, but... Actually, that's not true. There are some remakes that are good.
I will not go and watch a Ghostbusters. I'm sorry. I can't watch the female one.
Nope. And by the way, maybe I don't really have the right to talk about this from being a white male. But is it just me or was the portrayal of the African-American female kind of racist?
Oh, really?
Like, it just felt like stereotypical, like, what? You know, like, just acting like the typical stereotypical, like, sassy black woman.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was borderline offensive. Like, I was offended at how lame it was, personally. Like, any 12-year-old could have wrote that script. Like, what are they doing?
Did you watch it?
I watched the trailer.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I mean, the black guy, when he was in that thing, he was actually really cool and responsible. So, and he was actually very important to that. So maybe making stereotypical. You're probably right. I couldn't see it. I saw the previews and went, nah, you can't do that. It's like redoing, oh, shit.
And there's no, like, there was no creativity in it. Like, I mean, really, they're going to have, like, the three original Ghostbusters, and they're going to have the black person come in just like, I mean, they're just cribbing off the original. Like, that's not paying homage. That's just ripping them off.
Yeah.
Like...
I thought they were going to come out with Dan Aykroyd. When I heard it was a Ghostbusters, like, oh, Dan Aykroyd's going to be there. Some good freaking Ghostbusters. Make one last one. Some geriatric Ghostbuster or something. I don't know. All right, there's some trees here. I've got to blow some up here. That's near a sap collector, but it's okay. They stick. There we go. Holy
I heard dynamite
shit.
Going off.
Holy crap, that's a lot of trees. I think some flew over here. Oh my god, there's a lot. You gotta admit, though, this is the best way. That or having Armsy right now come out of nowhere and using him as a logging tool. That's the best way to do it. And we need some help over here. There's tons of logs. I'm gonna grab one of the sleds.
Yeah, grab some log sleds on your way back.
There we go. God, 93 per tower. Jesus, that's a lot of freaking logs. And 60 sticks for each one. Damn it.
Sticks are easy enough.
Yeah, here it's very easy, but damn, it's still...
You can carry 10 sticks. You can only carry 2 logs.
Yeah, that's true. I thought there was more trees than that. That wasn't that big. We have company behind you. Oh! There he is. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I might have, okay. Jesus Christ, Gage. Do you have a stamina boost on this thing when you're hosting this?
I think we do.
Yeah, because you're just not stopping. My guy gets exhausted. He's looking at you like, wow, he's in great shape, man.
I don't think it's meant to be like that, but
hopefully not. I mean, still, it's good. At least we have one of us that can constantly go at it. It's very important. There we go.
Some people are bringing up the Johnny Storm thing. For those of you who don't know, I stream while we record these. So some people are bringing up the Johnny Storm thing. It didn't really bother me that much. And, like, Michael, the guy's name is Michael Jordan, by the way. Michael Jordan is an excellent actor. Like, if you guys haven't seen Creed, you really should. He's Creed in that. And, man, he's a really good actor.
I've never seen
Phenomenal him. Actor. Yeah, do you like the Rocky movies?
Yeah, I did.
You should watch Creed.
Oh, really? I have to try it.
Yeah, it's about Apollo Creed's son.
Oh, shit, okay. That'd be actually
awesome. I loved Apollo Creed.
I got to do exercises in Montreal when I was downtown Montreal with Dolph Lundgren.
Really?
Yeah, he was at the gym weightlifting. I tell you, I never felt so small in my entire life.
Did you talk to him?
Oh, yeah. No, he was beyond nice. I mean, honestly, like, cool. Super nice talking to everybody, but everybody else felt shitty. Everybody was kind of trying to do weights, and he's just picking up these massive amounts of weights. You're like, yeah, I'll be taking some of that shit off now.
Did you ask him to say I must break you?
No.
Okay.
No. I remember when he was at Cannes Film Festival when him and Jean-Claude Van Damme at one point was a competition or something, and Jean-Claude Van Damme pissed him off, and he threw him down the stairs.
Competition?
Yeah, there was some kind of back and forth, and Jean-Claude Van Damme, which was, if you guys know what it is a really nasty French... I guess he had movies at one point that was some people really liked, but I didn't like him.
Is he nasty in real life?
Yeah, he's a real ass. He said something to Dolph Lundgren. Dolph threw him down a Cannes Film Festival stairs.
See, I gotta be honest. I'd be afraid of Jean-Claude Van Damme because he knows that stuff for real.
Yeah, he does.
You know, that guy's a badass. Like, you know.
Yeah, well, he's cheesy as shit too, though.
I wouldn't piss off Dolph Lundgren.
No, it's just size, man. He's so massive. All right, so back to the force here. Let's get this shit. Did you do it?
It's done.
You did it?
Yep. Oh. All by myself.
Beautiful.
I don't know what you were doing all the time, but I did it.
I was chopping down
trees. You got to make the rope now, like you said you could.
Yep. Go and jump up here. All the way up here. Oh, we'll put the lights from here too. That's really cool. A little bit crooked. Just a tiny bit. Yeah, the rope actually will never reach the bottom.
Doesn't have to, it just has to reach this.
But you're able to jump up onto it. Oops, that's the wrong one. There we go. Climbing rope. There we go. And E. Climbing rope. Done. Yep, I could jump right onto it. Perfectly.
You don't even have to jump.
Well, I'd like to jump. I'm practicing for next time. Look nice. From up here. This looks like some kind of little mouse.
Holy shit.
It's like you put a mouse in there. What the hell?
You know what that is? That's a thumbnail.
That is so wicked.
My wife thinks it's really funny because whenever I start up a video just for a thumbnail, like sometimes I'll start a video and I'll be like, all right, this is going to be a thumbnail for this video or whatever. And as soon as I get it lined up, I always do a ch-ch-ch. Sound. and I do it like I'm taking a picture of a camera, and like sometimes she's like I don't know, she's there and she's like laughing. Like, I'm not doing it for her, I just do it because it's, I don't know, it's
she's really watching in the background. What's he doing?
Look at these jackasses.
Oh shit. All right, let's put up
some... There's a lot of them down there.
There's more.
There's okay. Two. Well, they just three. I see three of them.
Can we put them on this? You bunch of assholes.
Four. I don't know, a lot. Yeah, four. They're running away though now.
Okay, Debs, if you're watching this, Vincent, look at this. Please let us attach ceiling on top of this gazebo. Ceiling lights have been awesome. We have patio lanterns. God damn it.
Oh, we can't get back onto the deck from this, though. Maybe jump. See how much damage it does.
All right. Oh, nothing.
Hurt me.
Oh, yeah, well, you don't have the rabbit boots, in theory.
Oh, really? Is that the rabbit
boots? No, I don't have them yet.
I don't know.
I can't do anything. I can't put the lights on that one. Damn it. Oh, shit. Did you hear that?
What?
We got Virginia or something. There's some kind of gooey sound going on.
They don't attack at night.
Oh, really?
Never attack me at night.
In my world, they do. And I can see them better in a snow biome. I'm hearing a squishing sound. What is that?
I think you're hearing things, bro.
No. I'm positive. I'm hearing that squishy. Oh, there's a little baby here.
Two babies,
yeah. Okay, where's a mutant? She's in here somewhere. Oh man, it's so much more scarier in the dark here. In the wintertime, you can see everything for miles. This, I can't see shit. She could be one of these trees, as much as I know. Oh, she's scaring me, man. It's like a Blair Witch moment. Except with good acting. I remember people going to watch that movie and tell me, it was real, man. I was like, it was not real.
I love that movie.
Such, I don't know. I guess it was just little baby mutants.
Why don't we go out in the woods in the middle of the... Oh, good.
Lightning scared.
Oh, good. Now it's raining.
Oh, shit. You came out of nowhere, motherfucker. Oh. What was that? I went flying in the air. What the hell?
Yeah, that happened to me earlier.
Here.
Oh, dude, that soda just popped out of his ass. I'll still drink it.
He's buried in the ground with his ass facing up.
How do you like that, punk ass?
Oh, it's more babies. That can't be good. There's another baby over here. I think I see it. Yeah.
Maybe she's just hanging back shooting babies at us.
Oh, she's shooting them right out. Vagina vicious shots. That's awesome.
Baby sniper.
Oh my god. Where are you, Virginia? I know you're here watching us. There's another baby over here. What the hell? Okay, she has to be around here somewhere because they look like they're coming from this direction. No, she's not here. Okay.
My guy's getting cold.
Yeah, me too.
And scared.
Starts some fires. Let's torch this whole forest and see where
it's
she's
at. It's been
like
5 minutes I haven't even started a fire. What's going on?
I don't think we have. Have we made a fire since we've been here? I don't think we have.
Yeah. We should make a bonfire.
Yeah, we should. It's going to be really sweet, this place. Oh, I love the double stairs. I like that. Those are my stairs, by the way.
No, I made this. I think I remember me making this. Oh, you need pelts for the bed now? Where do you get pelts?
Oh, I have to put some music.
Are those rabbit pelts? What are those?
Yeah, rabbit pelts.
Rabbit skin. Oh, you need rabbit skin for the goddamn bed. Unbelievable.
And that one happened.
Hate rabbits.
That one happened for no, I can't do it because I can't see any animals. Another glitch. I see no animals except for deer is once in a blue moon. I'll get the sticks. All right, can do this. Let's build this baby up.
I guess I have to remember to get rabbits when I see them from now on.
Can you see any? I still cannot see a single
animal. I've seen them, yeah. I saw them earlier. I could have killed some. I just didn't think about it.
It's like he's
Who's Virginia? It's a mutant.
Spider mutant.
Yeah, spider mutant that shoots babies at you.
Man, when she walks up with her hind legs, it's like those crazy spiders.
It's creepy as hell.
Yeah, that's pretty nuts. What are we doing? Put these all in these towers.
All right, man. I think we only got a minute left if you want to...
No, absolutely.
Actually, I started this one, didn't I?
I started this one.
Oh, okay. Take us out.
All right, guys. Oh, you didn't start this one.
All right, guys. It's going to be it for episode 9. We'll see you next time for episode 10. Till then, take it easy.
Catch you guys on the flip side.